All right, so you're gonna want to restart your PC and go into the BIOS. What's next? You should go into a boot, secure boot. Make sure OS type is Windows UEFI mode, and that's it. But I've also read and tried to check AMD TPM configuration and just make sure this is it. And this should be it. Like, it took me like half an hour to figure this shit out, but it actually works, at least for me. So yeah.